26, Caribbean Island.
Been using for the songs you've just heard do pizzicato when they're pulling on the string or plucking the string, and we just use that as a good time for them to get comfortable holding the instrument, get comfortable hearing the sounds of the instrument. And then we move to arco, A-R-C-O, which is playing with the bow. And we're going to show you a couple of the games we've used to get a really good looking bow hold. If our bow hold is working well, our sound is sounding good. So we're going to do a rosin wrap to demonstrate that. The rosin for their instrument, or for the bow rather, is just a substance that makes the bow a little sticky so that there's actually friction between the strings.
Seven, rosin wrap number one.
If you're just interested in supporting the arts. We have an orchestra booster meeting Thursday, November 8th. coming up in a couple weeks. That will be at the High School Media Center at 7 p.m. And we're just wanting to start getting ideas together for fundraising for our students and for possibility of trips and for instruments for them. For example, I would love to have school basses and school cellos so that those large instruments aren't having to be brought back and forth to school. It's a lot for a sixth grader to bring a cello and a bass on a bus, or for a parent, you know, to bring that back and forth. But all of those things take our minds working together for how can we raise funds for those. So November 8th, it's a Thursday night. Please come and bring your ideas. The last two songs you're going to hear, I think you will recognize. We had a lot of fun with them. And don't worry, for the next concert, all of their songs will be played with the bow, for real. Thanks for coming.
Old MacDonald had a farm.
Thanks for coming.